you hold your Angela and your cheat sheet? thank you, Sophia. Richard Cook, thanks so much for inviting me to this. I think I'm right in saying that I'm the first director coach to receive an award. Unbelievably smug and very, very grateful. And Richard, the atmosphere you've created here, this is such an amazing event. I want everyone at home who voted for Brexit to come here and see this. Why would you distance yourself from this? I am a very, very privileged person to do the work that I do, because I get to work with really great actors, the most vulnerable part of their preparation process. When we talk about bravery in actors and danger, what we mean is being unafraid to make a fool of yourself. Right? And there's nothing to make a fool of you, like an accent. And when you add into the mix that you might be performing not even in your own language, as is often the case for a lot of the people we're celebrating tonight, it's a very, very challenging situation. And for me to be able to help people with that and be by their side and give them the confidence to do it and then see the fruition of that on screen, it's just the most fantastic feeling. So I'm very, very grateful for it. I would just like to mention someone that our dialect coaching community lost last week, Sally Grace. She was my greatest teacher. And what she taught me, above all the other things she taught me through her unique linguistic wit and exhaustive knowledge of poetry, what she taught me was that people like us don't really teach people to do accents. What we do is teach people to act while doing an accent. And that's a very different thing, and it's a lot more fun. So, Sally, thank you very much. Thank you all very much.